And today, a new bill on Capitol Hill regulating discussion inside Utah's schools. House Bill 550 would ban any conversation around sexuality or gender identity in the classroom from kindergarten to third grade. Equality Utah says this bill will hurt LGBTQ plus children and families. But the bill's sponsor, Jeff Stenquist, tells us it's about common sense guidelines to make sure classroom conversations are age appropriate. The bill is in early stages and is sitting in the Rules Committee.